The first matter before the court this afternoon is State of New Hampshire versus Richard Paul. If I could have counsel and PPO submit and identify themselves for the record.
John White from the state.
Jason Smith from the foundation.
Matthew, you're the defender, Ron.
Thank you. We're scheduled for a probation violation hearing this afternoon. I take it that the parties are not in agreement as to the disposition of this matter.
Your Honor, I was discussing a possible disposition with Mr. Webb and Mr. Smith before we came to the bench. I don't know if they would get to approaching and discussing that with the court.
Absolutely.
What's the
Mr. Paul has a fair amount of experience with those, but if you have trouble hearing me or any other part of this with that device once it's on, you're giving me the look now. I should have waited until you had the phones on before I asked that question. Attorney Hill, if you would like a few minutes to confer with Mr. Paul, that's fine as well.
Judge, if we could, I think maybe take a moment.
Mr. Paul, I'll take a very short break. Just let us know when you're
moving back home. Thank you.
Thank you. Like, well, this, I actually said, great, if you like Eli, vote for Eli. basket. I'm like, this might not be the right time to stand out in front of my basket.
I definitely go stand in City Hall.
Yeah, that was a great idea.
So, yeah, I need to do that for myself.
Yeah.
So how's that November year? The number that I need to be 150 and I can become a registered voter.
See, I can
say that I'm thinking I might intentionally not get the number just so when I go lobby the legislature to change the thing, I can be like, I was amazed I did this.
Right, but good. I'll get some stuff, even around Elstead. I mean, now that people are starting to know, we got the budget committee, did you see that?
Yeah.
That thing's a disaster. I think the title of it was Do the Public's Business in Public, and they slammed the Elstead Council for holding a private meeting with the employees.
Yes, the one day friendly was trying to videotape. So the one day friendly was trying to videotape, so kicked him out. I'm like, this is a non-meeting meeting. It's happened in private.
Just a couple days ago, last week. Yeah, this was right upset. But they basically said, you know, they said, down said we're in financial straits, so you might not have a job. And they tried to say that it was, well, we're entitled to have private meetings if we're discussing personal matters. It's like,
no.
If you have one-on-one meetings with an employee, you absolutely have been right. But if you don't, so they're all up in arms because we voted down every warrant issue, voted down the budget. They wanted a 3% cut. It ended up being a 12% cut. So the council's been acting a little vengeful. That's in a nutshell. You don't get anything. So I got them to agree to a public citizens-based budget committee advisory.